What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Lee here, and thank you for joining me yet again. My God, this just seems to be going on and on and on, and it's not going to stop anytime soon. But guys, we're going to be heading to the Darkroot Basin. We passed the nightmare, which was the Darkroot Gardens. My God, I never want to do that again. It was just so tedious and boring because I just went round in circles and I couldn't find where I was going. And also, I'm going to say a big shout out to Fighting Cowboy. Criminally, I forgot to mention him in my previous videos. They're the walkthroughs I've been watching for me to be able to record these games and get through the levels. So without this guy's help and his knowledge and his know-how, I wouldn't be able to do it. So big shout out to Fighting Cowboy. I'll put the link in the description below. He probably doesn't need me to be doing it because, you know, I think he's on something like 1.26 million subscribers. But guys, go and check the channel out. He does walkthroughs for almost, you know, well, games like this, Souls, Dark Souls, you name it, Sekiro, anything like that, he does it. Enough bigging him up. Let's big us up. Please hit that sub button, get the likes up, comment, share, and let's see if we can get this channel to 1k subs. It'll be much, much appreciated. I am a small channel. To be honest, I'm not doing anything any different to anyone, but, you know, I enjoy playing games and I made the channel for my son, so let's keep him happy. Hit that sub button and let's get going. Anyway, enough waffle. We still got a good amount of souls. We upgraded, we leveled up 25 and we are good. So let's get going. There's our tree fella. Come on, my boy. Ooh, how dare you. And down you go. Okay. Oh! I don't know why that made me jump. There we go. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Yeah, so they've only got two attacks, which is the branch slap and then the little hug. So they kill you, and then they hug you, I say. Trying to remember which way it... Oh yeah, it's up there to the left, but let's kill him first. Oh, we go. I'm going to head up this way. Nope. There it is. All the way down. We are in the Darkroot Basin. So, we're aiming for that lizard down there. As you can see it glowing away. We have to be quick, obviously. Just a little. There we go. So it was a little glitch earlier. Quit, then restart. Job done. Okay. And we still go down. Just keep going down. Go leather armor, leather gloves, leather boots, longbow and feather arrows. Beautiful, my God, it's loot galore. I'm assuming it's going to be down there because there's no other way to get around. Right. Can hear something. There he is. Still hits hard. Yeah, don't do that. Don't try and run away like that. Oh my god. Right, so I need to get in a bigger space. So that's all right. We learn from that. He's quick. Come on, big boy. Oh, he missed me. There we go. Nice titan chunk. My god. Let's top this life up. Oh, my god. My god. I better get my stuff, and I. Thank you. Alright, let's follow it around. Let's see what we can find. What's matey got here, hey? Ah, grass crest shield. Let's take a look. Let's have a look. Wow, not bad defense. Yeah, it's not bad defense, to be fair. Yeah, all right. Alright, so we got a bonfire up ahead. Right, let's go. Let's keep going. Yeah, following what Fighting Cowboy said on his video, I'm going to attempt the Drake. I am going to attempt it. I'm feeling a little bit brave today. But we're just going to go down this lift, unlock the level, or unlock the area. Man, I wish I had a better helmet. The other one I got just looks like an antelope. It looks stupid. But I suppose it's not what it looks like, it's what it does, and that's the main thing. Alright. So I've saved it anyway. So we have nothing to lose. Some new moves, huh? There we go. There we go. 1,000 souls. I'm not sure if I want to even... Oh, maybe I should. Maybe I should. That didn't work. Stagger easy. It'll take a while. He's pissed. They're a lot easier than I thought, to be fair. God, two down. Now run. My God, I ain't doing that again. Oh, I'm going to have to, aren't I? Because they all respawn. Shit. Well, there you go. That's my experience. Kill two. Not bad at all. Right, let's go. Back to the bonfire. Keep it safe. Okay, so we are going to head up this way. Go up. Up we go. I think we're heading over there. Oh my God. Come on, follow me. Come on. Nice. Just how to do it. Look at that. Alright. Big Hydra over there, god damn it. He's spitting water. Okay. Wow. My god. I bet I've got to fight that in a minute, haven't I? Yeah, I'm not looking forward to that, people. I'm not going to lie. Right. Time to fight the Hydra, I guess. Right, let's take out this crystal dude here. Alright, let's see how this goes, shall we? Yeah, let's jump straight into it, eh? Take a while, this guys. Alright, I'm not gonna lock onto him there. Maybe not. Got me. Jesus. I get it. Got it. I got it. This is going to be difficult. Ah. Ah. Didn't want to do that. Yeah. Went too far off the edge. My good God. Good God. Okay. It's all right. It's okay. I definitely do it this time. Remember guys, if you're loving the stuff, just hit that sub button for me. I'm trying to get to 1k subs. Please like, comment, and share all that good stuff. And let's see if we can kill this goddamn Hydra. Why? Oh. There you. Crystal guy up here. And it's still got me. Shit. Oh my God. I can't even get past it. Oh, no more. I've got to do it with half life. I've got to do it with less life now. Keep an eye on that edge. there's another one. Gonna be all these two now. Come on, it's gotta land here. Oh, you cheating bitch. There we go. So the Hydra took me three times, three attempts. And I managed to get what I needed. Let's go and get my gear. Or retrieval even. Thank God for that. Jesus. So we put the rusted ring on, that will improve our footing and general movability. Right. Boom. Resets everything. Right, oh god, it's gonna take 20 years to get up that ladder. Wow. Oh.
So, tis thou who rescued
Jesus.
Me. Most gracious, I am deeply obliged. I am Dusk of Ulysseal. I cometh from an age long before thine. I cannot stay here for long. So, before I disappear, allow me to ask one thing.
Okay.
My home, Ulysseal, is the home of ancient sorceries.
Mm-hmm.
My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee with thine approval.
Okay.
Would this be of assistance to thee? Yes. Of course. Pray forgive me. Farewell. Another age, another land. May the flames come.
Well, I hope I pressed the right thing. God damn it. Right, anyway, let's get... go to the bonfire, sort some stuff out. Boom, there we go. Right. So we're heading back over to the crystal, guys. So they should be there. We've reset everything, so. Ah. And as we've got no Hydra to worry about. Hopefully this goes smooth or plain sailing. I don't know. There we go. Easy as that. Take care of this guy over here. Oh, my shield's flipping out. Head over this way, see where we're going. Assume it's in here. Right, so this episode's close to be wrapped up. I'm just gonna make my way to the bonfire right now. And oh, can I go? Nope. Yeah, and then we're going to call it a day for this episode, but I'll be back again with another one. But let's get there first, shall we? Guys, don't forget to hit that sub button, leave a comment, share, all that rubbish, or good stuff even. Now, going back to all this is just going to seem like kids play. Honestly. Come on. Let's just kill him for the sake of killing him. Might as well get the souls. Oh! Let's go on a little killing spree before we end it. Nice and easy. Whoa, where did he come from? Easy. Okay, I'm just going to kill these two just to get the souls. Just like that. And now we're going to get to the bonfire. Which was up here. Alright, and there we go, guys. Hope you enjoyed this episode. A little bit long-winded. I did make a little mistake by not getting that fairy bitch or whatever her name is. My bad. I thought I clicked yes, but I must have clicked no. But anyway, I'm sure we can continue the game. Like I said, I think it's just for the magic-based characters only. Guys, join me on the next episode 7, and I will be back as soon as possible. Guys, hit that sub button on the way out, and I will see you all soon. Cheers.